is Melody. Welcome to your Obe Express cardio workout. Here I'm going to take you through a quick and fun 10-minute sequence. This is a perfect addition to your morning Obe routine, or if you're pressed for time, just give this a go. Press play. You know we've got you covered. Let's get started right away. You're going to grab a mat. That's all you need to begin, all right? We're going to take a plank to begin, kind of like a stretch also to get your heart rate up. These are called blast-off push-ups. You're going to take your butt back, bring it forward, push up and lift. Yes, hips back, forward, push up and lift. So on the way back, we get a nice little stretch through the shoulders. We wake up the chest. Push up option, knees down, take it up, hips back. Good, you guys. So we got three moves. We're gonna do them two times through. We got one more right here. Down. Good, right away. Hold your plank. Start to bring your knees to your chest. If you wanna take it slow, you go slow. If you got that tempo, pick it up. Mountain climbers right away. It's up, so good, you guys. You always have the option to level up and push the pace. You always have the option to slow down, really connect to that core. That's it, you guys, yeah, eight. Good, six, we're on our feet in four, three, two, good, take it up to stand. This is one of my favorite moves. It's a scissor to a lunge. We're gonna hop scissor, lunge it down, scissor, lunge, really nice. Light on those toes, breathe, good. If the impact becomes too much, I want you to just alternate reverse lunges, okay? Good, let's go, take a switch, and down. 10 more seconds, you're right back into those blast-off push-ups. Good, yeah, four, three, two, one. Really nice, quickly shake it out, roll out those shoulders, find your plank. We go in three, two, let's hit it, y'all. Take it back, up, lower, lift. So nice, back, forward. Sometimes I'll ditch the push-up, totally fine, right? Hit your plank, freeze. Back, hit your plank, freeze. Good, 8 seconds, we go right into those climbers. Six, five, four, three, two, bring it forward, let's go, take it up. Take it up. Maybe you have a little twist. Get those obliques nice and fired. It's up, so good, you guys. Push it, push it. Just breathe. I definitely start to feel my heart rate elevating. That's a good thing, right? It means you're alive. You got eight. You got six. Four, three, two. Stand it up. Find that switch, switch lunge. Hop light on those toes. Let's go. It's up and back. Good. So nice, you guys. Two rounds and done, easy breezy, right? Next little sequence, you are gonna have the option to grab a band and level up, so keep that in mind, okay? 15 seconds, push through, y'all. Breathe, eight more, like, yeah, yeah, six. You got four, three, two, one. Very nice, shake it out for a second. Again, if you wanna level up with your band, go ahead and grab it right now. If you've got your band, put it right around your calves. I'm gonna use level one. You can go two, three, whatever your body is craving. We're gonna find a low squat. You're gonna give me one side step, one squat jump. Good, one more time, slow. Jump it up, good. Let's pick up the tempo. It's side, jump, so good. Now, if the jump ever becomes too much, just squat right side, up. Listen to your body, side, exploding off the floor. Really nice, so last eight, breathe. Last six, gorgeous for four, three, two, one, very nice. Keep that band if you got it. Meet me in a plank. We're gonna float our knees off the floor and take little side steps. It's one, it's two, good. It's one, it's two. This is called a bear plank. I'll give you a little angled action. Your knees want to be directly under your hips, yeah? Weight is forward, your back is flat. 10 seconds. We take this right into an elbow plank. Good, breathe. You're there in four, three, two, elbow plank, hips down. Let's jack those legs, shake it out, and out, yes. Make sure your booty is not sticking up in the air. Hips are low, breathe. Option to modify, you can step it, step, step. So good, you guys, stay strong. 15, we are back on our feet. In eight, in six, four, three, two, one. So good. key if you want to get a quick little sweat in, right? Every little bit counts. Every moment you can feel your body moving. That's a good thing, right? Breathe. 7, 6, bear plank. In 4, 3, 2. So good, you guys. Hands down, knees hover, back flat. Let's take it. We go side. Other way. Side. If the walking is a little aggressive, just hold, right? No need to be a hero. Back flat, knees under those hips. Yes, you guys, breathe. We're gonna drop it down to our elbows in 5, in 4, in 3, 2, 1. Elbows down. Fine plank, booty down. Final 30, let's go. Take it out. Out. Yes, so good, you guys. You should feel that heart rate. You should feel your abs on fire, right? Breathe. Good. Yeah, 15 seconds. Press out. Option, modify, alternating steps. 10. We drop it down. Band off. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So good, you guys. If you leveled up, ditch that band. You don't need it. All right. Find a little bit of work here, you guys. 3 more moves. 2 rounds. You're out of here, okay? Your booty's gonna go back. This is called a touch jack, right? So tap the floor. Down, down, down. Yes, there it is. 30 seconds apiece. It's quick, pretty much painless. Over before you know it, okay? Breathe. 10 seconds. We move this side to side. You got skaters on deck. Breathe. 5, 4, 3, 2. Hold it. Take it to the side. Side. Big reach. Big reach. My goal in my skater is to travel as far as I can, right? So maybe I'm going a little slower, but I'm getting a big distance. That's a great goal to have, right? And then you add some speed. Breathe. Push. Yes, you got 10. Final move here, you guys. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Shake it out. Burpees, of course. That's where we finish. Find your plank. Let's go. Jump it up. Squeeze your butt. Down, back. Option A. Squeeze. You want to pick it up? Level up. Faster. Level up. Add a jump. Yes. There it is. Breathe. You got 10 more seconds. We have one final round. You guys, stay with me. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Shake it out. All right. We're back into those squat jacks in 3, in 2. Let's hit a final round, you guys. Booty down. Booty down. You got it. Knowing it's short and sweet, this is the moment to push yourself, right? Knowing you got just a little over a minute, and then you're out that door. Stay with me. 10 seconds. That's it. Yeah, yeah. Breathe. We take it side to side in 5, 4, 3, 2. Hold it. All together. Let's jump it. You go side. Yes, side. Make it a little dance, right? It's fine. Have fun with it. So good, you guys. And breathe. Ha. I feel that sweat dripping down my face. It only took me 10 minutes. I am cooked. I hope you are too. 8, 7. Burpees to finish in 4, 3, 2. Hit it, you guys. Hands down. Step it back. Way forward. 3, 2, 1. This is it. Up. Back. Up. Back. I'm ready to level up. How about you? Let's go. Jump. Jump. Stay with me. 15. You're going to meet me in your plank and just freeze. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Hold it. Weight forward. Tuck your hips. Belly is nice and tight. Maybe you zip your legs shut. Just breathe. Everyone, you got 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Drop your knees. Hips go back. You guys, you made it. I am so proud of you. Thank you for joining me again. I'm Melody. I hope to see you in class very soon.